There's a place in your heart, and I know that it is love. And this place is much brighter than tomorrow. And if you really try, you'll find there's no need to cry.
Shocking news from Los Angeles tonight. NBC News has confirmed pop superstar Michael Jackson is dead at the age of 50.
Crowds began to form quickly, and as you can see, they are quite deep. They began to form probably about half an hour ago now.
American Generation has its icons in the world of entertainment. Michael Jackson has been one of the best known stars on this planet for the last several decades. On this night, when we were preparing a remembrance of Farrah Fawcett, suddenly word arrived from Southern California that Jackson had been rushed to the hospital. There were grave reports about his condition. And now this, confirmation tonight that he has died.